be when the Spanish lady washed her feet by candlelight. First she washed them, then she dried them, o'er a fire of amber coal. Now I by fine hair did see a maid so sweet about the soul. Whack for the tura-lura, laddie, whack for the tura-lura, lay. Whack for the tura-lura, laddie, whack for the tura-lura, lay. As I came back through Dublin city at the hour of half past eight, who should I spy but the Spanish lady brushing her hair in the broad daylight. First she tossed it, then she brushed it, on her lap was a silver comb. No, my life, I ne'er did see a maid so fair since I did roam. Whack for the tura-lura, laddie, whack for the tura-lura, lay. Whack for the tura-lura, laddie, whack for the tura-lura, lay. As I came back into Dublin city, as the sun began to set, who should I spy but the Spanish lady catching a moth in a golden net. When she saw me, then she fled me, lifting her petticoat over her knee. In all my life I ne'er did see a maid so shy as the Spanish lady. Whack for the tura-lura, laddie, whack for the tura-lura, lay. Whack for the tura-lura, laddie, whack for the tura-lura, lay. Whack for the tura-lura, laddie, whack.